Okay. Interesting. It's all right. Just gonna reconnect real quick. Yeah, I was halfway and taking a nap. It's like, ooh, yes. Kissy, kissy. Oh, wait, I don't want to play Fishing Simulator. For sure, I'll claim it. I'm a mess right now. I just wanted a fat nap. Screen. Let's check out this guy's island with the jack-o'-lantern and the fire. Okay. About this? This looks cool. Oh, yeah. Okay. How do I get that? Wow, I wonder what this is based off of. I want this. This is cool. Look at the monkeys. That's Pumpkin Boss. Do I go back home? Okay, home. I want to go home. Pretty underwhelming island. Wow, this is more like a certain game by the minute. Let's go to the hub world. Wow, 16 new letters. Ooh, spooky treats. 500 tokens, pumpkin pet. From the cauldron. Let me guess, I have to pay for that using poop bucks. Oh. Oh, okay. All right. Bro, I hate you. Blocks by John. Do anything Halloween themed? No, there's apparently a cauldron. Is this the cauldron? How do I buy a cauldron? I want a cauldron. Where cauldron? Yo, it's Doug Dimmadome from the owner of the Dugsdale Dimmadome. Yeah, I don't have money for that. I wish.
They usually spawn around trees, so look around your trees, and they are small.
Okay. That tells me how to get that.
But they will drop anywhere from about 50 to 60 to that amount. You want to head to the hub. From the hub, you want to go towards the left and follow the little white ghost hanging in the air. So just go past the pond, continue by. It's where Tip, you always the
way. So okay, that's the king.
You want to be into the back king. I guys, so after about 30 minutes of grinding the pumpkin king, I have 21 cauldrons.
Oh, great. Do I have a net? No. No, I don't have a net. How do I get a net? Make net. Islands. Need 15 wood. Bench. Yeah, how many woods do I have? Okay. Okay, you're valid. Harvest a beehive. This is stupid. Thank you. very irritating. Because it's very inconsistent. It's like Minecraft. Mods, like, yep. To do this, you need to do this. But in order to do that, you need to do that. In order to craft this thing, you need to craft this workbench. But the way to craft this workbench is using a material that you can only craft using this certain workbench that you wanted to craft in the first place. And it's like, bro, I just wanted to craft a material. Why do I need to use the material that I need to craft the workbench that crafts that material? Oh, you need to do this to get there. Like, shut up, man. No one asked. Watch, I'm gonna be blocked. Okay, at least I can. Okay. Sword. I know I'm not hitting him. Yeah, I'm gonna go home and craft a sword. Because of course, why can't anything be easy? This game sucks. It's the reason I haven't played this game ever. Because it's poopy.